morning, we welcome Ava Patton.
Good morning, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Ava Patton, and for those of you who do know me, I'm Paul's daughter, but common misconception, I'm not the one who won the state field hockey championship, that's my sister. So some of you also know that it's currently stewardship season, so I just want to talk to you all about how much the church means to me. So ever since I can remember, St. George's has really just been a cornerstone of my life, and I even have the facts to prove this. I started attending the 8 a.m. service when I was only 6 months old, and I still attend that service to this day. That being said, whether you've been attending St. George's since you were a child like I was, or you're a recent member of the church, it's undeniable that there's this overwhelming positive feeling when you walk into St. George's. As soon as you walk into the church, you either see Jeff or Micah or someone in the pew smiling, ready to talk to you, see how you're doing, see how your day, your week has been. And a church is simply a building, but what makes this church so special is the community that's been built here for generations upon generations. St. George's is full of caring people who truly want to spread love and joy into the world. Whether it's volunteering at St. Mark's in Keensburg or donating time and lots of effort to the Canterbury Fair, art show, Christmas sale, or simply helping other people from the church community, members of St. George's are selfless. That's why it's so important to contribute to stewardship, because in order for St. George's community to continue to flourish and for it to be this cornerstone in all of our lives, it's essential that we donate so future generations are able to also experience everything that St. George's has to offer. So I'm very proud to say that this is the first year that I will be pledging, so I hope that you all will consider to do the same. Thank you.
Thank you.